4 years ago.
Javier? Who's catching?
He was a catcher 4 years ago when the Bears won the.
Pedro Feliz. There he is. There he goes. That poor bro Dean has to go check that. Taking people out in the bullpen. On the highest stage of stages. This guy playing the major leagues.
Sammy told me to share 30 bucks.
We'd ask him for a broken back.
I don't know what she's talking about. Well, that's what I said. Deanna had 25, so I gave Emily 20, and I gave Alyssa.
Oh, you fucking bitch. Hold it.
What?
Is that what
you're at? What are you talking
about?
Probably watching my bits. I'm gonna read. He's looking over you.
Not even
a six yet. No. That was a hit.
What?
That was a hit. A base hit. Throw was foul.
Catcher number 23. Number 2.
Get this garbage out of here. Where'd you get that from?
Yes. Oh,
that's right, you were here. You were here and then you left.
Yeah.
The great escape.
I had to go home to him.
It's paid a bleep.
High for a ball and Jim Montgomery coaches. You know, if you win the new pro debut, you can like play with the team or something like that.
What?
In the contest. At the new Top Miley Heritage. You can make your own pro debut with the Corpus Christi hooks and stuff and like play.
Oh! Hey! Hey! Take it! That's gonna be...
Wow, he's slow.
Two RBI.
Look at this.
Hey!
Let's go, River Sharks! Oh my god, he looks so bad running.
He does.
He's worse than A-Rod.
Two RBI double by PD. There he is.
Yeah.
There he's been. And there he goes.
Riverhead. Batting for the River Sharks, the third baseman number 2, Pedro Feliz, number 2.
Good eye. Here we go. Gonna get this signed after we're done by Craig.
When we walk out, we should take like one of those big things.
Yeah, we gotta do it.
And then get it signed by everyone.
You mean schedules?
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta take them.
and then get it signed by whoever it is, singer, Lions, just ask them to sign all of them.
No, just hand them one. You dare me to do that? Wasn't he an Iron Pig? He's gonna recognize the...
Yeah, that's right.
Chris Hayes is in the dugout.
In here? Chris Hayes is not in this dugout.
We're not giving him a cut.
Yeah, he is.
Hopefully the Ducks can eliminate a home this year, so it can be like...
Exactly. That's the plan.
But what are they gonna give us though? It's like they can't give us their jerseys.
Hats, cleats, bats, gloves.
You mean batting gloves?
Gloves.
Are you gonna ask? Sing's not gonna give us anything.
A high five maybe.
I don't like Sing. Do you wish Brian a happy birthday?
In my post. KJ. Popped up in the past and I was like, oh! Richard Giannotti was stealing freaking batting practice shirt from other teams.
John Halamas.
That's who it is?
Yeah.
What your drinks?
In Japan?
I know. My grandmother.
Oh, how'd you know that?
Because John Halamas number 54.
Nothing like stealing the opponent's top because I don't know if he wants a thing to get.
I'm like, yeah. Tell Pat she get on that.
She's coughing. I'm like, time to put out a
peacoat.
No one like ever gets hit in this league. Right?
Except only Ray. Ray. Yeah, Ray is really the only one that gets hit.
Hot dogs!
Pedro, I see you tomorrow!
Who'd you get when you went to see the Ducks?
Everyone.
Wear like a mask.
You get Armando? Was Armando there? Did you get him?
I don't have anything.
Was he signing?
Yeah.
Were there other grafters there?
Yeah.
Really? Like here?
No.
Less?
Yeah. They're like nice grappers too, they're like common courtesy grappers. Pedro.
My friend.
Somebody get your soda here!
Yeah, so you don't lose out. He hates you.
What?
He told you no today, so he remembers your face. Now watch, Vinny's gonna come and get it.
Why would Vinny come?
I don't know.
How would Vinny come?
He'd just come and get it. Now watch, that kid would get it. The kid with the camo hat.
Who?
That weird kid that was over there will get it. The kid with like the hat and was asking us about that. I could see that happen.
You keeping it steady?
Yeah, I am. Right. You think Gorecki trade was good, Bob?
Huh?
You think that Gorecki trade was good?
Do I think it was good?
Yeah.
I'll tell you after, if and when we get their closer and what he does for us.
Oh, he blew the All-Star game, so.
Yeah, I know.
Hames.
We'll I think. See, right?
Who's that number 40 guy?
Matthew Way.
Wait, the Ducks got Hames?
No, they. That's the player to be named later, supposedly.
He's got the charge, right? He's pitching.
How do you know?
They're probably not going to give him up, though.
How did you know?
Hames from game subs anymore?
Very rarely. From the Yankee videos, I did.
How many do you have?
Pedro, 185.
Are a lot of them from your graphing days?
Pedro Feliz. Former world champion.
This is new. The pizza has came in. We get the first win.
Well, it's like 100.
Breadstick!
And baseball fans, you just saw the big talk came in and struck out. That means...
Oh, breadsticks at reach!
Three breadsticks and your local...
Sunny
make
bad.
It exciting, that's what I'm paying for. Way to go!